Alright guys, Trial Law 1964 over here. Here with another binder update. Alright, I'm going to go and put them both in this video this time instead of separate ones. So, here we go. Alright, not going to give off the names. Going to show you what I got. That's from Shadow of Infinity. Another from Shadow of Infinity. That's the Secret Head of Exodia. Ultra. That's the Ultra. Alright guys, my main wants right now are Zen mains. Really wanting that for my deck right now. I'm also trying to make a ninja deck right now. See if you guys have any good ninja cards that are worth trading, like White Dragon Ninja, Dark Blade Armor Ninja, and the number card and such. Just let me know. Oh yeah, I got a rule. You're gonna come if you come to me first, you're sending first. That's just how it's gonna be. If you don't like it, don't ask me for a trade. Don't really care how many reps you have. I mean, I just think that's fair. What? Stupid light. Yeah, it's night. That's a super Quillbolt Hedgehog. That's a super mystical elf. Yeah, that's Spanish. And this is just from Legendary Collection. Not that big a deal. I'm really trying to get rid of these two sets. So if you guys want them, just let me know. Been in my binder for a while now. It's a secret. Two secret marshmallows. Yeah, it's just a rare right there. That's it. Also a rare. It's a super mystical hats from the Pharaoh Servant. Secret Athena. Couple dual terminal cards, Gymnet Garnet, just a common, and a dual terminal rare summon skull. Blue Eyes Shining Dragon from the movie. You figure that what they would have made that for it. Yeah. I figured they would have made that an ultra. Doppel Warrior. Super Malefic Stardust. Super Buster Blader. Playset of Daybreakers. This would be pretty useful if anyone wants them. I got them. It's a Super Graceful Charity from the Pegasus starter deck. Ultra Gotams. Oh, playset Baby Dragons. It's an Ultra Elemental Hero Captain Gold. Secret Sparkman. Secret Plasma. Yeah, and of course, here's these. Still trying to get rid of these. Guys want them, just let me know. Oh, yeah, I just found some Pokemon cards. That's a holo. The rest are just like, I guess, commons. I don't really keep up with Pokemon and the rarity and all that. I just found these. I like to get rid of them. Still got my Naruto cards. Should probably take those character cards out. I really don't think anyone's gonna want these ever. Alright, that's it for my first binder. Now onto my ulti binder. Give me a sec. Alright. Got a hell of a lot more ghosts this time, guys. Got 11 of them now. Got Dragon Knight, Leviathan Dragon, Majestic Star, Power Tool, Shooting Star, Junk Berserker, Majestic Red, Ancient Fairy, Odin, Assault Mode, and Galaxy Eyes. Alright. And yeah, these are all ultimate rares. I mean, I'm still collecting them, but I'm not gonna be all nitpicky about like dollar ultimates and all that. Yeah, that's a Japanese ulti Magmanios. So yeah, I'm mainly gonna do like big trades. I'm not gonna like ask for like dollar cards anymore. So Lagia, just got that. Yeah, I had to get rid of my Levier. I'm also looking for another ulti Levier. Binder just doesn't feel complete without it. No, wait, yeah. Thought that was a blank page. Yeah, this one's a little damaged, so I'll mark that off a bit. That one's in perfect condition. I'm not really marking off like on 5 like it says there. It's just a sticker that came with the sleeve. I just really didn't feel like removing it. That's one of those Earthbound Immortals. I don't know if you can really see it all that well. Let me get the light over. Dang it. Okay, that's better. Alright, yeah. Herald of Perfection ulti. Also looking for a Chaos Utopia Ray. Ancient Gear Beast. 4 Space-Time Polices. Trigodia. Also looking for an ulti Dark Armed and a Catastar as well. It'd be nice for my binder. Yeah, this binder's getting in the 8-minute part, so I need to kind of speed it up a little bit. I'm gonna try and go not too fast, but fast enough to where you can see it. I mean, slow enough to where you can see it, but if you guys missed anything, just let me know. Hit me up with a comment. I also accept money. I mean, I'm selling these cards too. If you want to buy any, let me know. We'll negotiate a price. Still got these Orca cards, and these I just have because I like them in here. Alright guys, well, that is it. Both my binders, that's all I got to offer you guys. So, alright, got any, see anything you like, just go and let me know. Tra-la, 1964, signing out.